thought long and hard about what it means for Seneca to be fronting this year's Grid of Legends tournament.
And it was only right that this legend sitting next to me here should pick the opening race.
For me, there was only ever one choice, a place that means so much to me.
For this tournament, I've handpicked a roster of cars that, if I do say so myself, is very, very nice.
We've invited all of last season's top teams to compete.
And one by one, we're going to eliminate them.
No guts, no glory.
Ever been watching a race and thought, you know what would make this race better? Another race. Well, wonder no more. Drivers will be separated into different vehicle classes, with each group competing for their own victory. Try to keep your eyes peeled, because where there's more races, there's more drama, higher stakes, and bigger battles. Don't even think about blinking, because there'll be a whole lot to keep track of. I'm gonna need a good lie down after this one.
time we have worth it.
Never a dull moment in any grid tournament.